Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time, and now we're taking attack by skulltulas. I'm hoping... Oh, I was wrong, I thought there was a skulltula in there and I was wrong. Sorry about that, people. But we're gonna go to Wanmon Ranch where I know there's a skulltula there waiting for us. I wanna get this skulltula before I activate the next cutscene, which activates the next part of the storyline. Shut up, Navi. Not caring right now what you want to tell me. Because I want to get this stuff now and get this over with. Because what we're going to be doing next after we get this one skulltula is going to be very important to the story. Because, well, it kind of will be very important. And we're going to want to know this part of the story. Yeah. Badly, too, huh? Okay, we're going to go headbutt that tree. Let's use our rollout attack, Link. Rollout. Nothing. Okay. Nothing in that tree. Gonna want to check all the trees here, just in case there might be a skulltula. Anyway, now that we're here at Wanmon Ranch, that skulltula is all the way up there. And with the boomerang, throw it, and we got our next skulltula. Maybe there's one over on the side of this barn. I'm thinking there's one. Maybe that's when we're older. Huh, maybe when we're older there'll be a skulltula there. And I'm gonna be coming back to these places, just be aware of that, people. I'm gonna be coming back to these places when we're older. Ouch! People crow. Anyway, let's go continue the plot, shall we? We can kind of put off the plot for a while, just put it off for like two parts, that's kind of fine. Childs. I put it this at night because it would be a little bit more fitting for it to be at night. Yeah. Because even if we did it in the morning, it would still turn to night. Oh, wait. It's turning in the morning. Okay, that works fine. Let's see here. Why is the gate still. Why is it getting, like, stormy? Hello, put the drawbridge down. Uh-oh. That's not good. Lightning, this isn't gonna be helpful at all. To see you all know I'm recording all this on the same day, so yay for 20 parts in one day! Oh, god, I don't know what's going on here. Oh, wow, that was some cool lightning effect, this looks very familiar. Very familiar. Out of the way! Zelda? Impa? White horse? She threw something at us. She threw it right in the river. Holy! Ugh! Dude, you scared the heck out of me. That's a big nose you got. Are you Pinocchio? I lost her. You, over there, little kid. You must have seen the white horse gallop past just now. Which way did it go? Answer me! So, you think you can protect them from me? You've got guts, kid. You want a piece of me? Very funny. I like your attitude. Pathetic little fool. Do you realize who you're dealing with? I am Ganondorf, and soon I shall rule the world! He just handed our ass to us, Link. We're not gonna take that from him, are we? Him handing our ass to us, like... Okay, what are you doing? Okay, yes, my Ganondorf voice needs work, I can tell. Oh, wait! Oh. Lock on. What's that? No, but you can't tell what it is from... Link, die! Yes! You found the Ocarina of Time! This is the royal family's hidden treasure which Zelda left behind. It glows with a mystical light. Okay.
Colin, can you hear me? It's me, Zelda.
Okay. Hi, Princess.
Colin, when you hold this ocarina in your hand, I won't be around anymore. I wanted to wait for you, but I couldn't delay any longer. At least, I can leave you the ocarina and this melody. This song opens the door of time.
This song was very important in Majora's Mask, in this game not so much. In this game, this song has very little use, I am not kidding. This song in Majora's Mask was very important, this game it only moves blocks for some reason.
What's this magic? It's shining!
Yes, thank you for teaching me the Song of Time.
Now, Colin, play this melody and find the altar in the Temple of Time. You must protect the Triforce.
If I had to protect it, why don't we just not open the door? How about that? Navi, what are you doing? Leave me alone! Okay, let me get into town here. Okay, now that we're here in front of... Well, there's gonna be a little touching moment we're gonna be having a little bit. Yeah. This is something I never knew existed until I watched Tenshin opening and then turn the sun. We're gonna go down this alleyway here. Not this one. The other alley. Where is it? There we go. There he is.
Are you the boy from the forest? I finally met you. I have something to tell you. Ganondorf, the Gerudo King of Thieves, betrayed our king. Zelda's nanny, Impa, sensed danger and escaped the castle with our princess. I tried to stop Ganondorf's men from chasing them, but the princess was waiting for a boy from the forest. That's you. She wanted to give you something. To the boy. If you received it from the princess, hurry to the Temple of Time.
He's not moving anymore. This is probably the one dark moment in any Zelda game. A guard died protecting the princess. Oh boy, that's deep stuff. But, like I said, we're not going to be really advancing the plot much. We're just going to be going to the Happy Mask shop. We're going to start a part of the Happy Mask side quest. Okay. Welcome to the Happy Mask shop. We deal in masks that bring happiness. Oh my god, I remember you! You tried to strangle me when I didn't get your precious mask back! After you've sold all the masks, you will become you'll become happy yourself. Have faith. Price 10 rupees, yeah. Alright, we're gonna borrow the Kitan mask, which was also in Majora's Mask. Now, remember the guard who wanted this mask? We're gonna be going to Kakariko Village and give it to him. We'll be back in a little bit. Now that we're back in Kakariko Village, talk to the guy, and he'll...
Do you think you're in disguise, Mr. Hero?
Uh-oh. Is that a something character mask? I heard he's very popular recently. He's my boy's favorite. That key something mask. If you don't mind, will you sell it to me? Yeah. My boy will be very happy with this. You really are Mr. Hero. You sold a 10 rupee mask for 15 rupees. You earned a little profit. Let's go to the Happy Mask shop and pay the price of the mask back. So he's gonna be standing there with that mask on his face the rest of his life. Basically now we're gonna go back to Happy Mask Shop, and we're gonna be starting another part of the side quest.